Hi students, today we are going to look at the second chapter of the first standard mathematics, that is addition. Okay, observe the above picture, answer the following questions. Okay, let's observe the picture and let's answer the questions. How many children are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Out of 6, 4 boys and 2 girls. Okay, 1 monkey is there, 2 trees are there. Okay, nearby. And 3 ducks inside the pond and 2 ducks outside the pond. Okay, and these flowers, red color flowers are 4, white color flowers are 3. Okay, how many ducks are there in the pond? 3. How many ducks are outside the pond? 2. How many ducks are there in total? 3 plus 2, 5. How many red flowers are there? 4. How many white flowers are there? 3. So how many flowers are there in total? 4 plus 3, 7. How many girls are playing in the park? 2. How many boys are playing? 4. How many children are playing in the park total? 2 and 4 make 6. Okay. Look at the first picture in each row. Add 1 bit to each and say the total. 1 added to 3. How much it will become? Right. 4. Okay. Now 4 beads are there. 1 more added. How many is it? It becomes 5. Okay. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 are there. Again 1 is added. They become 6. Okay. 6 are there. Now add 1, 7. 6 plus 1, 7. Count and write. 1 is done for you. So 3 books, 2 books. Total 3 plus 2, 5. Similarly, 5 pens are there. Here 3 pens are there, right? Total 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so total is 8. 3 are there. Okay, 4 are there. 4 slates are there. Total 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 are there, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 slates. Okay. Sharpness, 4 sharpness here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sharpness here. Okay, let's count 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total 4 plus 5 is 9. Okay, 4 and 5 make 9. It is written as 4 plus 5 equal to 9. Do the following sums. 4 plus 2 is 6. 4 plus 2, 5 plus 3 is 8. Okay, this is 8. 5 plus 0 is 5. 0 plus 3 is 3. The same number. Okay, count and write. 1 is done for you. 3 plus 2 plus 1, 6. Okay, 2 plus 3 plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 2, 3, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. So this is 7. This is 3. This one is 2. This is again 3. Okay. So 3 plus 2, 5 plus 3, 8. So this is 8. 1 here, 3 here, again 1. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Three plus two is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 4 plus 0 is not 0, 4. 7 plus 2, 9. 3 plus 4, 7. 0 plus 6, 6. Okay, 6 plus 3, 9. 2 plus 4, 6. 4 plus 1, 5. 0 plus 8, 8. 2 plus 2, 4. 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, add the numbers and write in the space given. Okay, 7. This one is 3 plus 5, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. 3, 4 plus 3, 7. 5, 6, 7. 6 plus 2, 6. 7, 8, 8. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 2 plus 3, 5. 8 plus 0, 8. Oh, 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 0, 3. 3 plus 6, 9. Again, 4 plus 5, also 9. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 7 plus 2, 9. Okay. Addition factor for 1, that is 1 plus 0 equal to 1, 0 plus 1 equal to 1. Addition factor for 2, 2 plus 0 is 2, 1 plus 1 is 2, 0 plus 2 equal to 2. Now you have to write the remaining things. 5 plus 2 is 7. 4 plus 3 also 7. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So 1 plus 6 also 7. Okay. And 0 plus 7 also 7. Okay. 5 plus 0 is 5. Again, 4 plus 1 is 5. Okay. 3 plus 2 is 5. Okay. Oh, what else is remaining? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 plus 4 is also 5. Okay. Oh, that's it. The chapter is over. This chapter is over. We'll meet in the next chapter, in the next session. Okay. Thank you. See how beautiful this nature is. You also start planting the trees. Let us bring a new change in our society. Let us plant the trees and let others plant the trees. Let's take this pledge seriously from now. Thank you.